somewhere nearby. Take the lid down, and you should find yourself in the chamber of the Ultima Weapon.
rest. Your strength is most impressive. Such power befits a ruler. Yet, you lack the resolve to put it to proper use. A waste.
Thank you.
her strength truly be so great?
It is the blessing of light that confounds you.
Lahabria.
Your foe acts under the protection of the crystal she bears.
So, this is what empowers her.
Beyond mortal limits. If you are to prevail, the hammer of darkness must needs be brought to bear upon the shield of light. And so it shall, for the Ultima weapon is host to a power of which you are as yet ignorant.
Speak plainly, Ascian.
The heart of Sabeek. It is the weapon's core, an enigma whose surface even the vaunted scholars of ancient Alec failed to scratch. The magic within has lain dormant for eons.
Of what magic do you speak?
A spell without parallel. Ultima. I sought the life force of the primals for no other reason but to quicken the core. For the true power of the Ultima weapon lies within its now beating heart.
Lahabria, what have you done?
No more than was necessary. For my god to be reborn.
Damn you, Ascian.
The hour is at hand. Behold but a sliver of my god's power. And from the deepest pit of the seven hells, to the very pinnacle of the heavens, the world shall tremble. Unleash Ultima! Of keeping your champion alive has exhausted what strength you had left. Van Belsar, your enemy's shield is broken. The rest I leave to you.
We will speak later, Ascian. But first, I must deal with you. The question of who is mightier remains. Come, adventurer. Let us find the answer together. me. The subjects of a weak ruler must needs look to a higher power for providence, and their dependence comes at a cost to the realm. The misguided elevate the frail, and the frail lead the people astray. Unless a man of power wrests control, the cycle will never be broken. You of all people must see the truth in this. You who have the strength to rule.
Unrivaled power. You were entrusted with the ultimate weapon, the ultimate magic. And still, you failed. So much for the glory of man. Growing imbalance afflicting the planet must be redressed. If it is permitted to worsen, the very laws of existence, both etheric and physical, will be warped beyond all recognition. Know you the root of this corruption? Hydaelyn! Like a parasite, she must be burned out if the planet is to recover. And not but the return of the one true god will ensure her complete excision. Yet, to pave the way for the Master's return, a chaotic confluence of untold proportions must needs be brought about. And that will necessitate the presence of the Primals. Needless to say, both you and your Scion accomplices cannot be suffered to interfere in this endeavor. You will not leave this place alive.
Thank you. shadows, make thee a blade of light.
Bye.